works for the Israelis.
Only in conjunction with sleep deprivation. It takes at least 36 hours.
We don't have 36 hours.
Electric shock?
The neurotransmitters just shut down.
Water?
Palestinian authorities producing good intel with water.
Of course, there's cutting.
's extremely messy.
Huh? Are you people
insane?
The neurotransmitters
just shut down.
What are you talking about?
The time has come for one man to suffer in order to save hundreds of lives.
One man? What about two? What about six? How about public executions, huh?
Feel free to leave whenever you like, Agent Hubbard.
Come on, General. You lost, man. I've lost, man. But you can't do this. What if what they really want? What if they don't even want the shake? Have you considered that? Huh? What if what they really want is for us to herd children in the stadiums like we're doing? And put soldiers on the street and have Americans looking over their shoulders, bend the law, shred the Constitution just a little bit? Because if we torture him, General, we do that, and everything that we have bled and fought and died for is over. And they've won. They've already won.
Actually, there's ways of getting information without sacrificing our principles and still maintaining the rule of law. Matthew Alexander, an individual that was involved in 300 interrogations in Iraq, found out that it was absolutely unnecessary to use torture. Matter of fact, he refused to do it. And he was more successful than those who used torture. So, to say that we should torture because we might get some information, but it's rather doubtful. That argument is very, very controversial, but it's not controversial about whether it's legal or illegal or not under international law. And besides, two wrongs never make a right. Matthew Alexander argues the case that every time you torture somebody and it becomes known, which is known in throughout the Muslim world, you create more terrorists. So it actually did a lot more harm than good by being exposed for what we are doing. We are not going to be safer just because we have more torture and think that we're going to get more information.